Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, me and my baby is going to be doing an unboxing of his
brand new toy.
His brand new toy that we just got him.
That's a lot of dinosaur teeth.
Before we get into the video, please don't like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time we post a video. So with that being said, let's jump right in. Okay. Come on, Sire. Sire, you gonna help me open it or you gonna just sit right there? Look crazy.
Huh?
Okay, hold on, let me see.
Oh yeah. Wait, what you say again?
Did you go help me?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna help. So
we can take it out. We probably gotta charge it, you think?
But if we don't eat.
We might have to charge it, Sire. Bring us some scissors.
Happy Easter, everybody.
And I love you.
We need some scissors.
Be safe, be helpful, and don't be sick.
Oh, that's nice, Aya. Yeah, he been trying to open his toy.
For days.
For days. I think I bought it on Friday.
Or Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, or Friday, or Sunday.
Babe, yeah. I need some scissors. All right. It's so nice out. We in Chicago. It's so nice out today.
That I need to tell you a secret. Mom eat poop.
I'm gonna get you.
Because I'm just saying, I don't eat poop. Tell you one more secret.
What is my Zyra doing?
I think he just eat it himself. Camelot. All these neighbors. Get away, bugs. You got one, two.
Now we gotta deal with the summer bugs.
Duh! I'm out of here. I hate bugs outside. I told
What's
you.
What's taking so long?
Go for the good, huh?
Boy, you took all day.
I was about to slap you in the head. Yeah, God Buster. Guys, you had to listen to his new song. The little baby, not like the other little baby, like with the hair. And I talk about him. I talk about the little baby.
These things ain't working.
Let me try.
Tell him to bring my X-Acto knife.
What's a X-Acto knife? No, oh my God.
This little thing got all types of screws and stuff.
What's that?
tell you exactly why.
What's a Zepton knife? Guys, quick secret. But one eats poop. Don't tell nobody. Leave it there, yeah. Don't tell.
Shia, what's up?
No.
I'ma see you when I edit the video.
Okay, I was doing some of my jokes.
Oh, it's cool, y'all. Look. What? Sia, you have to move out the way.
Back thing. Come on, see that bike?
So cool. Look at that.
Oh my god. Let's test it out.
We're gonna have to charge it first.
Mom, you don't need to charge it.
We do.
Okay, Mom, let's try. Cause, oh, they're in the sky now. Woo. Go in the sky with them. Have a party.
Okay, we're gonna have to get some air. This the remote.
Okay, let's test it out. I need a little shriggy dingy.
Okay, guys. We're gonna go charge it.
Mama, it's right here.
We're gonna go charge it up some and we'll be back.
It can wait down too.
Hey guys, so we back. We let it charge up some. So we're gonna show you all the perks and everything that it does. Come on, Drew. Well, you gonna ride down the alley?
What up, man?
That's my oldest baby, Zion. It blows smoke out.
Like, you can't really see it, but, like, yeah, you understand. In it, dance. How do you make it dance?
The dance.
This right here?
Yeah, the music. So it's dancing right here. You blow the smoke out with that butt.
And you dance with this butt.
All right, okay, bring it in because they coming. It's a cop coming. For the smoke, you put water right here.
Look, it's a little container right here.
You fill that container, and then you open that part, take this off, pour that water from the container in there, and the smoke will blow out. See? You can see the smoke will blow out in the mouth. All right, let me see.
people help you find whatever you're looking for.
Thank you.
For hanging with your best.
Maya, get to the
you can find the best value. Is it you?
So guys, that is all the tricks that it does. My baby in the house, he gave up on us. But yes.
How much was it?
It's a nice, cool little toy.
How much was it?
Oh, it was $80.
From what?
From the mall. Uh-huh. Okay, guys, so go, please go like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time we post a video. With that being said, happy Easter and enjoy. See you on the next one.